Good morning. I'm Mary Kibler, and I have a merry minute for you today. Me and Gracie. Gracie's up and at 'em today. She's even got her bone. Well, I've got her bone right now, but she's looking at it, maybe. She thinks she's close enough to give me a kiss. But Mama doesn't like kisses. So she just gets real close and just gets real close and doesn't do anything. But she gets as close as she can. And you know, and that's something Gracie goes through every morning is when we wake up, I sit in a chair and she says, I'm gonna get brushed. So she comes and she, here, take your bone and go. And she comes by me and I say, okay, assume the position. So she assumes her position and we get her brushed and we get her ready for the day. Well, that's a routine that we have. They say, everybody calls they say that it takes 21 days to create a habit. So we have created that habit. We have assumed the position for at least a year. She's 2 years old. So at least a year, we have assumed the position of her getting brushed in the morning. Well, we have created a habit. So in the morning, I sit down, she assumes the position, she gets brushed. Every morning, every morning, every morning. Well, I think that we should assume the position of talking to God first thing in the morning. First thing in the morning, the favor of God and the blessing of the Lord go before me today. That's what we should do. The favor of God and the blessing of the Lord go before me today. And watch what happens. My goodness. Oh, I can't tell you how that has changed our life. We know that our steps are ordered of the Lord because he says that in his word. Your steps are ordered of the Lord. And he guides us and directs us in all that we do. This week, we are going to evolve into a message about that. He guides us and directs us and lights our path. So stay tuned all week because there will be a message each day about guiding your path and directing you. You think about that and have a Jesus-filled day.